you've been claiming your rock, missing promise and progress. Well, where's he at? I don't want you to feel like a failure. I know this hurts, but I gave you your chance to deliver. Now it's my turn. Introduce my album. For a definition of success, listening to what your heart says, standing up for what you know is, while everybody else is, telling me to be between their legs. My definition of success, creating something no one else can, being brave enough to dream big, running when you're told you just quit, giving more when you got nothing left, something that I'm taking chance on, something never told you never happened, it's a person that can see the bright side through the dark times when they're hateful, it's a song who ain't never had nothing and afraid to walk away from more power because they're about to do something that they really love and take a pay. Waver or change you, they are just to try and gain some credibility so they can feel accepted by a stranger. It's a person that can take the fans in it like a turn them into motivation. It's believing in yourself, knowing that stuff is amazing. Well, that little bit of faith can't do it. You don't even believe in you. Why would you think or expect anybody else that's around you to? I done did things that I regret. I done said things I can take back. Was a lost soul at a crossroad. Who had no hope, but I changed that. Holding on to things I never should have kept, full of hatred. Years of my life carrying a lot of baggage that I should have walked away from. Years of my life wishing I was someone different, looking for some validation. Years of my life trying to fill a void pretending I was they did it. Things are necessary, even difficult to build, they used to beneficial. Some will take a thing, I'm meant to break down as a negative thing, which I'm wondering why you preach it. On the other hand, it was the push I needed to get help and start to heal the cross. To see if I didn't ever hear my bottom, would I be the person that I am today? I don't believe that I'm a problem. To not accept defeat eventually. And it took me 30 years to realize that if you wanna get the opportunity to be the greatest version of yourself, sometimes you gotta be someone you're not to have the opportunity. Have the gift to make you really take a step back and look in the mirror. And from you for what it did. Every day and pick my son up, hold him in my arms and let him know he's loved. Love. Standing by the window, questioning if dad is ever going to show up. Isn't something he's gonna have to worry about. Don't get it twisted, that was in a shot. Mama, I forgive you, I just don't want him to grow up thinking that he'll never be enough. 30 years of running, 30 years of searching, 30 years of hurting, 30 years of pain, 30 years of fearful, 30 years of anger, 30 years of empty, 30 years of shame, 30 years of broken, 30 years of anguish, 30 years of hopeless, 30 years of past, 30 years of never, 30 years of maybe, 30 years of later, 30 years of pain. Thank you.